the Lord, everyone. Pastor Potts here. Lady Rashida here. Hey, guys, we are back in town. We was gone last week, but we back today. I got a word from God today, man. We talked about today managing your purpose. You know, as we was traveling, doing ministry, that was something that God gave me on 95, and he just started speaking to me. You know, and just managing your purpose, learning how to manage the anointing that God has placed on your life. Because so many times, I call them anointing pullers. You get people, you get issues, you get circumstances always pulling on you. And before you know it, you are doing something totally different than what you set out to do. You know, and God was speaking to me during that time, and I related over to the membership today. So today we are excited. Today we are excited because we went to Georgia praying, believing, and just getting a feel of it. But today, I'm excited, and I talked to the church there about starting Breath of God of Richmond Hill, Georgia. And so that's what we're getting ready to do. We're getting ready to plant another church because that's what God has called us to do, to be church planters, to plant. You know, so I'm really excited about what's going on. You know, to all of my faith partners that are out there, if you want to help, you can go on to the website. You can go on to our mobile site, text the letters BOG to 54244, and you could donate that way. You know, we already got some ads and everything running out of Georgia. So I'm really excited about what God is doing in this season. What about you?
I'm very excited, and I believe that God has us in a season of management because it requires elevation. Elevation is going to come when we know how to manage our lives. So, Georgia, look out. We are coming, and we're coming with a purpose.
Amen. That's what it's all about, guys. You know, sometimes God will take you through stuff to get you to where he wants you to be.
Yes.
We went through a lot of stuff about 3 years ago, man, just a whole bunch of stuff. Never would I have thought that God would turn us, put us back where he wants us to be, bless us even more financially, and, you know, and then put us in position to start works. You know, different places. So I'm thanking God for that. I love you guys. If you're ever in the greater Fayetteville area, come check us out, Pine Forest Middle School. If you're in Richmond Hill, look for us in August. All right? God bless you.
God bless you.